always working smarter, not harder. So any kind of engineering or any thing that they were using, it was always like the next step to kind of think of what else could we do to make this easier on us so that, you know, we could get more done in less time.